Israel say,
yeah. I will never be the same again. I want the path, I want the rain.
Desire of the Dean Binns and Shanique Wright. I'll never be the same again. And they have decided to do it right for Jesus Christ. And so, my dear sisters, based upon the profession of your faith in the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ as your personal Savior from sin, as ministers of the gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the sweet Holy Spirit. And let God's people everywhere say,
say yes, Lord, yes, I will trust.
Profession of your faith, these are youngsters. We as ministers of the gospel now baptize in the name of the Father and of the Son, of the sweet Holy Spirit. Let me hear the church say.
And we give God thanks, O Father and daughter. What do you say? When the Lord calls, he doesn't just call individually, but he calls collectively. And the Father decides to lead by example. Somebody give the Lord a praise. Bless the name of the Lord. Decided to take their stand on the Lord's side today. Sinners plunge beneath the flood will lose their guilty stain. We're happy for you, my dear brothers. And so, based upon the profession of your faith in the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ as your personal Savior from sin, as ministers of the gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the sweet Holy Spirit, and let the God's people say, amen.
I have decided to follow Jesus.
Everybody say,
I have decided
to follow.
To follow Jesus. I have decided to follow Jesus. Not turning back. Not turning back.
Hold on, sing that one more time.
The Lord of the
Lamb.
The
Coming is raging, and the gun is blazing all over, blood letting all over this country. Thank God men are still coming to the gospel.
Amen.
And today, brothers, as a result of your deep love for Christ and his remnant church, we as ministers of the gospel are baptized in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and the sweet Holy Spirit. Let me hear Israel say,
Amen.
Of their heart, victory is mine, and we are rejoicing with you, our dear sisters, based upon the profession of your faith in the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ as your personal Savior from sin. As ministers of the gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the sweet Holy Spirit, and let God's people everywhere say,
all the way to
church, we as ministers of the gospel, go baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the sweet Holy Ghost. Let me, the church of the living God, say Amen.
Amen.
You got to move.
pool at this time. And so my dear sister, based on the profession of your faith in the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ as your personal Savior from sin, as ministers of the gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the sweet Holy Spirit, and let God's people say,
what have I ever done to deserve even one?
He knows the devil plans all sort of things for tomorrow. So you are here, not yet baptized. Please, let us talk with you and process you quickly. We proceed.
In the pool at this time, we have Donald Simon. And he had decided to go all the way with Jesus. Brother Simon, we are happy for you, and heaven is rejoicing. And so, my dear brother, based upon the profession of your faith in the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ as your personal Savior from sin, as ministers of the gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the sweet Holy Spirit, and let God's people say,
to deserve even one of the punishment of
no. You have been coming.
Why,
the Lord has spoken to you.
Just for me.
Sing, sing. I want
let
you
me hide myself in thee.
Come on, church, sing.
Let no one.
For you, and heaven is rejoicing. And so, my dear sister, based upon the profession of your faith in the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ as your personal Savior from sin, as ministers of the gospel, we now baptize you in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the sweet Holy Spirit, and let God's people everywhere say,
rock of ages,
for me,
rock of ages,